Hi, I'm in the cabin and I'm kind of sweaty. I've been mowing. It feels like 95 out there, but I guess it's only about 85. But I want to talk today about how to kill mice. I had a bucket trap and I caught one, but I still see evidence. They're still tearing up my insulation. And so I found out online that they like cornmeal muffin mix with baking soda, and that causes them to die. So I want to give the guy credit that I watched his YouTube, and that's how I learned about this. So I'll try to find his YouTube to give him credit for that. But what I've mixed up here, I've got one for you. I want to see what they like better, cornmeal muffin mix or banana nut muffin mix. So what I did is I just cut a little hole out of this plastic container. Now, I don't really like this container because the lid doesn't fit on tight. I got this at the Dollar Tree and it keeps falling off. It's making a mess. You don't really need this top. It's basically to protect everything from the rain if you're putting this outside. Today I'm going to put them both in the cabin here just to see which one they like first. So I'm going to set this to the side and I'm going to make one with the banana nut muffin mix. Now what you do is, first I'm going to cut my hole out. Just got a regular craft scissors. Okay. And I'm going to mix it in here. I'm going to do equal parts. Do a spoonful of that. Probably another spoonful. That smells good. Maybe do a third spoonful. Maybe a half. So I've got about 2.5 spoonfuls there. So I'm going to put 2.5 spoonfuls of baking soda. And by the way, Food Lion had cornmeal muffin mix on sale, 2 for $1. And of course, I couldn't even find it at the dollar store. I found this banana nut at the dollar store for about 70 cents. And, well, I take that back. This banana nut muffin mix was $1.25, so much better to go to Food Lion. Also, Food Lion's baking soda was 69 and the Dollar Tree was $1.25. So I'll be going back to Food Lion. Okay, so I'm gonna put 2.5 spoonfuls of the baking soda in. I don't really understand why they like this, but apparently they do. I would think the baking soda is kind of salty. So just mix it up to break up any clumps and get it all powdery. Okay, that does smell very, very good. So which one do you think they'll like best? pretty good. Now, the way you know they've been in here is they mess up the powder. So, putting this on, I'm just going to tip it and kind of get the powder in there to be kind of somewhat level. And we'll be able to tell in the morning if they've walked through it. So, this cornmeal, this banana nut muffin mix, it's a little wetter, not quite as dry. All right, and I'm going to set these out and I'll be back with you tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching. Okay, I'm checking these out and it doesn't look like anything has touched either one of them. There's that. I mean, it's possible something has been in there. I can't remember how flat I had it. I'm going to set these out in the small barn tonight, level this a little more and see what happens. I can't believe there's no more mice in here. All right, it's the next day. I put these in the small barn and I cannot believe it. There has not been any activity here at all. So, I'm putting these back in the cabin tonight and see if I get anything. When I told my cousin I hadn't gotten anything, any activity, she said, well, with the technology we got today, the mice are probably watching YouTube and they've probably all watched the video and have been warned not to eat it. Okay, we do have some action here. And guess what? This is the cornmeal muffin mix. Now, over here, can't tell if they've eaten that or not. It doesn't appear that they've gotten in there at all. So what I'm going to do is toss this and make this a corn one too.